going to get started. All we got to do is... It's over, Boomer, okay? You're lost. You're on the way over there. It is going. It's okay. It's a second chance. No need to go bothering with everybody, but now... Oh, I think...
Thank you. it when they open the door. Why is that thing so loud? Hello? That you, Skinny?
Someone's got a beat on us.
Nyla?
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of gun all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job, that'll go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
Oh, I'll fight you!
How you doing in there, Valentine?
Keep talking, meathead. You'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you've got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words. Then he struck the name across three times.
Three strikes? In the black book? But I...
Hey! Hey, you! I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back. Get this door open!
Yeah.
There we go.
Ah, my knight in shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb. Holy fuck.
Uh-huh. My son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk. Malone's crew here used to be small time, muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. This place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent.
No way to pick this.
This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Who's there? Say hello to Goodbye!
More stairs? Who built this damn vault? A fitness instructor? Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous. Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay, we got it. But I hear big fast footsteps on the other side. If you step through this door, get ready for anything.
Oh. shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. Gotta tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home today, shall I?
Should've left that alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle, you hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should've just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this! Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Oh, sorry.
What's the deal with you people and Nick, anyway?
Darla's a runaway. Her father wanted me to bring her back home. Turns out she skipped town to be with my old pal Skinny Malone. Mob boss. Never thought he'd manage to scrape together a big enough crew to take over a vault. Guess life's full of surprises.
Hey, who's running this show here? You got something to say? Say it to me.
This is all just a misunderstanding, Skinny. You know that. You let us walk, and we won't come back.
You and Nick shot all of my crew, and you expect just... All right. You'll still owe him for that time back in the quarry. I'm gonna wait until the count of 10 before I forget my good manners and start shooting up the place.
What are you doing, Skinny? Kill him!
No, Darla. They get one chance to leave. Skinny Malone's putting his foot down.
My mother was right. You mobsters are all just talk.
We better get out of here fast.
One. Two. Three. Four. Mm-hmm.